But that was a really good move. He's got complete control and poise in the lane.
Martin's floater no good. And Osipkowski runs down the loose ball. The two teams combined to go.